I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I was trying to repeat the lyrics from the opening song Oronoke for Dan to Dan, and it did not go well. How's it going, though, guys? I am Jungoguy. If that's the word to say, then just call me Jay, and today we are reacting to episode 3 of Dun Dun Dun, which is easily probably my favorite anime of the year. And that includes Dragon Ball Daima, Mushoku Tensei, Nobukotan, and whatever the hell else I've been watching this year. Hey, don't ask me to remember everything. I can't remember everything. So let's get into the video before we get to the 1 minute mark. And I would like to point out, if you guys want to see the full video, please go watch it on Crunchyroll or you know, wherever the hell you guys want to watch it from. I don't care. Let's get started. I always forget this. Silly me. Silly Jay. Now let's do this.
You're 27 years old.
No, I'm 20.
You've got a wife and kid.
Huh? No, I'm single.
You like curry.
No, I like ramen.
Wow, this girl was all completely and utterly wrong.
Something else. She got everything wrong.
Yeah.
He's so young, there's no way he's got a wife and kid.
Hell, even I could have guessed that one. Should we run this or dump it?
Might as well run it. Hardly anyone watches local shows like this anyway.
Ooh! Burn! Who's the lady with the crazy hair?
Excuse me, aren't you Santa Dodoria? I saw you on TV the other day. Do you really have psychic powers, or is it just an act?
Drop me here.
Oh, dude, I think you offended you.
Huh? I wasn't trying to insult you or anything, honest. I was hoping for a prediction or...
I predict you'll die if you don't leave.
Ice cold! Dang, woman, you are ice cold! Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, I forgot about this. Oh, crap. Turbo Granny. Wait, what the fuck are you doing? Get your hands off her, you pervert! Get your hands off her! Oh, you wait, what the? What the shit? A hammer and... What is this, Nobara? Was that Nobara's doing?
Well. First, I thought she brought home another scumbag.
Hey, yo!
This one ain't even human. Swear to God, my grandkid has been nothing but trouble lately.
Hey, yo! Hold up! I know, I've heard about this, but I still didn't believe it to be true. That's Momo's grandma! She looks like she's in her 20s! How does that make any sense? This is bullshit! What the hell? How does she look so young? She's young. She looks younger than Bulma. Or Chi-Chi. And the latter is an actual grandmother. Ow! What is her skincare routine? I want to know that. I want to know this for why I'm her age. Oh, damn. Oh, great. And I can already see the people. I can already see the Rule 34 fan artist is going to town on this. First we had the MILF, now we have the GILF.
The rest of it all is drying my skin out. Get up. Let's sort you out.
I also just remember something. She's voiced by Kerry Walgren. Her grandma is HARUKO! This is Grandma HARUKO! I'll call her Grandma HARUKO from now on. Oh, until I can remember her actual name. No, seriously. HARUKO? Fooly Cooly? Kind of a big deal? Oh my god, this intro is still so fire. Just sled drop, guys. Oh yeah, just let it drop. Let the beat drop.
Drop the beat! Drop the beat!
Oh yeah.
Creepy. Man, those guys are so fucking creepy.
Oh, Jeff. Oh, yeah, the Kusaba. Really wish I understood Japanese. Even conversational. So I could understand the lyrics. Oh, who cares? This is still fire. Granny versus Grant. Holy shit! She's fast.
Oh, you're a speedy little jerk. Even so, your attack was predictable.
Ouch!
I knew you'd come at me from my blind spot. And now you're standing in the trap I had waiting for you.
Oh shit, that is some Joseph Joestar level planning. Oh shit!
If you step foot out of that circle, you'll die. That right there is a barrier, hun. See that warding nail inside this circle? That means I'm standing in a barrier. The nail outside your circle means the barrier's all around you. So if you're wondering how you got barbecued before, it's because I was already standing inside my barrier.
She planned this whole thing out! Oh, Grant, Turbo Granny is not happy about that.
When I get out, I'm gonna eat you alive. You think this stupid barrier will keep me trapped forever?
Hold on. I just gotta pause this. I wanna hear this in Japanese. I wanna hear this in Japanese because Luffy's voice actor is gonna be saying it. I just wanna hear it. Holy shit! Holy shit, bro! I gotta watch this again in Japanese sometime. Sorry, guys.
When I get out, I'm gonna eat you alive. You think this stupid barrier will keep me trapped forever?
I wasn't planning on keeping you at all, hun. The plan was to kill you.
Hey, yo! Ouch! Oh shit, Granny is not playing around!
Stand your ground, or I'll knock you over the line!
Ouch!
You poor thing. Being fast doesn't help you much in that barrier, does it?
You dirty old hag!
No, oh shit!
A dirty old hag. I hate hypocrites.
Dang, girl!
If you kill me, the boy I cursed dies with me. You want that?
Any scumbag that seduces my grandkid gets murdered.
Hey, he's yo! Where were you? Wait a minute. Where were you? Wait a minute. Time out. Pause. Where were you with Momo's last boyfriend? And the one that wanted her to put out. Where were you when she needed you? Where were you when she needed you then? Oh. Morning, sleepyhead. Huh?
Wait, were you home this whole time?
Keep your voice down. I'm trying to watch Baka Tono here.
Hey, okay. All right. Oh, man. I can see the fan arts already having a field day. The Rule 44 fan arts are eating good tonight, people. Hey, yo.
But I need to talk to you about something kind of important.
You went someplace haunted.
How did you know?
Well, I didn't go. A friend of mine did.
Yeah.
Oh, you know.
It was a bet.
Talking, one thing led to another.
This Bacatono's a national treasure.
Stop watching that and listen! Did you happen to see a boy around here? Because, like, there's gonna be big trouble if I'm not with him.
Trouble like the evil spirit I killed?
Huh? Say what?
What did the spirit look like? Did it have glasses?
What's your problem? I thought you didn't believe in ghosts.
She is...
Besides, I'm a fake, remember?
Ouch. Ouch. Granny? Poor Granny. That really must have hit her hard. Momo? Apologize to your grandmother.
How long are you gonna hold that against me? We could be in danger! All I want is a straight answer from you!
Okay. Don't believe that stuff. There are no ghosts. Take it from a fake medium.
Trust me, ghosts are real.
Grandma? I apologize. I was wrong and I admit it. Now please, tell me what you did with the evil spirit.
Go to the main shrine.
That's where you should
keep- You old bag! You hurt Okaru and I'll never forgive you!
Don't worry, sweetie, your boyfriend-
I didn't want to miss my chance.
He was just a guy that was into the paranormal. He just wanted a friend. This is my fault. I forced him to go into that tunnel. I'm sorry, Okaroon. Okaroon!
Don't worry, Kenshan is perfectly fine. Hey, Four Eyes!
Thank goodness! I don't remember what happened. I thought I killed you!
Hey, what's the big idea, Momo?
Messiah-say?
You four-eyed freak, you're still alive?
What? Yeah, I'm alive. Sorry if that pisses you off.
Man, this is so annoying.
So, why is he still alive and not, you know?
So is hanging with monsters a new thing, or were you always
Please,
doing that?
Don't scare me!
As long as he's in there, the curse won't kick in.
Oh, cool.
If he takes one step outside, he's back in monster mode.
Anti-magic curse.
What's the point in lying to me and saying you killed him?
Freaked you out for a sec, didn't it? Is this the kind of guy you're into?
Heck no.
No.
Not yet.
Turbo Granny stole his peen.
Yeah, she told us junk.
He said he was gonna stay cursed till he got it back. The whole thing's messed up. And it's my fault what happened to him happened. I want to help him, but I don't know how.
Oh, so you are into him.
I am not! Another thing. I got psychic power or whatever now.
Yep.
What the hell are you talking about?
I went somewhere and saw a UFO. Something happened and now I got these powers.
Interesting, but UFOs ain't real.
Oh, so she believes, so she knows ghosts are real, but she draws a line of UFOs?
Yeah, I thought so too.
Yeah. Why can't both be real?
Yesterday, when I saw aliens. Anyway, I really do have psychic powers now, and if I don't use them to keep Okaroon's curse in check, he freaks the F out.
That totally tracks, because psychic powers are real.
Oh, that is so biased. Oh, that is so biased, but that's not... But, nice. You know, either one could be their own type of show and series, but Dandadan is the kind that does both. That's why I love it.
Wow, not like you're biased or anything.
See?
So Turbo Granny's got her hooks in the kid.
Yep.
She's a real pain in the ass, let me tell you.
You know about her?
Way back when, she was called the 100 kilometers an hour Granny. And she used to rampage all over the country.
Ouch.
She was a modern day yokai, but sightings were rare. One day, I heard she was hanging out in that old tunnel.
Oh, good exposition time.
I went to check it out for myself. The place felt weird. The spiritual power in that tunnel was so strong I couldn't go inside.
Interesting.
You know what a bound spirit is?
Kind of.
It's a spirit that stays in one location that it's got a strong attachment to. And of all the spirits in their territory, they're the strongest. They're so strong, no spirit medium can hope to fight them.
You don't say.
And that tunnel already had a bound spirit in it. You know what that means, don't you?
Not really.
Turbo.
Oh shit! Oh shit, what the fuck is that? God! It's horrifying!
Don't you go back there. Last thing I want is to lose you to that.
You're weird, Granny.
It's the kid's problem, and there's nothing you can do for him.
Hey!
Best to forget about him.
Hey, bullshit! It's your fault!
Your normal life. Times like this, I wonder, what would the Ken I love do? When I'm confused and can't decide, I ask myself that, and I always pick right. So, if Ken had to choose, he'd step up and help. And that's what I'm gonna do.
Weird.
The kid told me his name was Ken. So you are in love with him.
No, she is not. She is not. She's just... Well, actually, I think she actually is in love with him. She's just seriously in denial. Come on. You saw the way the UFO exploded behind her. That is a clear analogy for allegory or analogy or symbolic gesture of the sparks. The zing. The zing. The zing.
I wasn't talking about that, Ken.
Hey, kid, she's totally in love with you. Congrats.
No, I was talking about Ken, the actor. The actor.
If you're gonna help, we'll need a plan.
Huh?
You'll play tag with Turbo Granny.
Huh?
She's so fast, she thinks no one can run away from her. So if you challenge her, she'll accept without thinking twice about it.
A game of super tag?
The Bound Spirit's territory is Shono City. You'll have to lure Turbo Granny outside the city limits without getting caught. And once she's out of her territory, she'll be so weak, even you guys can take her out. No sweat.
Lure her out of there.
I can't play tag with no Turbo Granny. I got noodle legs. I get winded if I run a block.
I can
use a barrier. Can't you make one that's gnarly enough for her? We can put it in the tunnel.
I wish I could, kiddo. But I can't use my power to help.
What? Why can't you?
Why can't you, Granny HARUKO?
My spells work because I borrow the power of the god that lives in this territory. If I leave Kamigoe City, I don't have any power.
So, is that why you didn't work? Is that why you got all those psychic stuff, that psychic shit wrong earlier?
That's how it is.
I didn't know territories applied to us.
Yep, and every territory has its own god. The trick is to play home games, never away games. Anywho, tag's the only way to get rid of Turbo Granny. If you get in shape, you'll probably get fast enough to beat her in a race.
You're not kidding, are you? You remember how hard I trained for track, and even then, I still couldn't make the team?
You don't have to train. He does.
Oh, gotcha.
Oh!
May I join the conversation about me now?
Sorry, I forgot. Okarun's got no stamina at all.
She's right, I don't.
And...
Don't worry, you're in good company.
Hold his curse down, I have to stick close to him.
He can carry you piggyback.
How much do you weigh, Miss Ayase?
Rude!
Would you like to die?
Yeah, this won't work. In, like, cursed mode, I can only go all out about twice.
That's true. Then train so you can go all out all the time. Push-ups, sit-ups, back work, squats, 5 sets and 100 reps of each.
Huh?
Do it. And Momo, you have to train your psychic powers. They need to be at a higher level than they are now.
I need to train this fall.
Since I won't be any help in the fight, both of you have to get way stronger. So, it looks like I'll be training the two of you now.
So...
We start tomorrow, so get some sleep. Actually, Four Eyes. Get some reps in now.
Oh, sure.
So you have to become swole.
She's so young for a grandma.
That's what I'm saying. Annoying. And that's what the internet's saying. Especially DeviantArt.
I need to apologize for something.
What?
Before, when we were fighting that big alien, I got so desperate there I couldn't think of anyone other than myself. I'm sorry.
Don't be. That was a hairy situation.
Yeah, but the way you handled it, you saved me and killed the alien. I just want you to know that I'll do my best. So the next time something like that happens, I can save you.
Aw, Ken-san.
I don't want to disappoint you, and I don't want you to stop being my friend.
Look, I'm not disappointed in you. Don't overthink it.
And John.
Then why'd you go and slam the door in my face before?
Oh!
I knew it! You are disappointed in me!
I just said I wasn't, but right now, yeah. Because you're being a pain in the ass.
I'm sorry.
You were pretty rad during that fight.
Yeah.
But you're still a dork, and next time, I'll probably have to save you then, too.
Peace! True facts, yo.
I'll get you a futon. You're sleeping out here tonight.
Wait, didn't they tell his parents?
Miss Ayase!
Yeah?
I'm sorta... you know, I'm thirsty, so may I have some water?
Grandma, you mind if I have some of your barley tea?
Nope.
Oh, she's wearing glasses.
News just came in. We have learned that Shoma, the famous pop idol, has a secret child, and he is not 20 years old
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
He's recently claimed, but 27.
Holy shit, she was right. This girl, dang, this girl's legit. This girl knows everything. She's the real deal.
What about her favorite food? It's curry, not ramen, like I said.
Also,
he and his partner
are not
legally married.
I like the I like this woman. She's fun. Okay, Momo, I don't know how to feel about you wearing the glasses, though.
The news is hot garbage these days. Oh crap! Oh, Karun! He's gotta use the bathroom!
Oh, wait, does that have a...
Let him.
I can't, that's the problem! Remember what I told you? If something's blocking my view of him, I can't keep a lid on his curse!
Oh, this is gonna be awkward.
The only way to let him do his business is for me to watch him doing it!
No!
And watch.
I am not watching him do his business!
I wouldn't let you anyway! I'd rather explode than lose my dignity! And I'm looking
to shit!
Around.
I could use some ideas if you got them.
Yeah, I got nothing. I am curious about how you're suppressing his curse, though.
Oh, yeah, that. How do I put it? It's like I see an aura around him.
Really?
And if I picture my hand squeezing it, the aura shrinks and the curse settles down. Auras come in different colors. I can see him on everything. Even rocks and trees. If I concentrate, I can grab him. Then I can move him up and down, back and forth, however I want. But only in a tiny area.
Hmm. I always thought supernatural abilities would be more powerful. Yours seem kind of limited.
When my powers first awakened in me, they were a hell of a lot more awesome than this. Suddenly, it was like whatever I imagined became real. I felt like I was invincible. But that didn't last too long, and now all I can do is grab auras and stuff.
Momo, close your eyes for a bit.
No! I don't want the curse taking him over again!
I think your problem is you rely on your eyes too much.
Oh.
Use one of your other senses.
Is that why you're wearing the- blindfold?
Just as a touch, maybe.
The sleeping
if
mask?
If you can grab auras, I bet that also means you can feel them. So, shut your peepers and try feeling the aura against your skin.
He's right! Feel the force flowing around you! This is the only way you can feel it.
It's cold.
Super cold.
Yeah, not really.
Dang it!
Double dang it.
I can't take it anymore! This is it! I'm gonna blow!
Do something or he's gonna crap his pants.
I was doing what you told me to!
I don't want you watching me use the bathroom, but... I won't soil myself in front of you either!
Oh, shit! Literally!
Don't go dropping loads in other people's houses!
Hey, yo, that's new!
Not if you're desperate!
Wait! I didn't say you could use that!
Yeah, whatever! The turtle head's broken out and there's no stopping it!
Oh, it's on now!
Oh, shit!
I tried to use the bathroom!
Nice form, Ken Takakura!
Oh, let's see that again. Let's see that again. This is hilarious. This is like a buddy comedy.
Oh, this is humiliating.
For you and me both.
I always wanted to have a paranormal experience. Like getting kidnapped by aliens.
For real?
But this sucks. I just want this curse to end already.
Momo, you said when you first got your powers, you felt invincible for a little while there.
Yeah, like
I think
super.
You were accessing your full power then. But for some reason or another, it got sealed off.
That actually sounds kind of cool.
Yeah.
It's a pain in the ass. You have to unseal your power bit by bit through training. Who knows how long it'll take till you can access all of it. You got time, though. The kid needs to get in shape, and that's gonna take a while.
I hate that you have to watch me on the toilet!
You think I like you?
What the fuck?!
Grandma, it's Turbo Granny! She's loose again! Grandma, can you hear me? What have you done to my grandma, you bitch?!
Your choice, heart attack or stroke. How do you want her to die? My curse is contagious thanks to this breath here. I can curse anyone he looks at to death.
What?
No more playing around, Missy. I won't give you any more time. Come to the tunnel tonight, or I'm gonna use the kid to curse and kill everyone. The tunnel tonight.
Oh.
What happened?
Grandma!
Why am I bleeding?
Your ears are bleeding too!
Oh shit.
Is your head okay?
Momo, tell me everything that just happened.
Oh shit.
Do I have to wear this?
I can't see through my mask.
Those outfits are evil spirit proof, so they stay on. You gotta be super careful now or you could die.
You know, we might look harmless, but we did beat up those aliens pretty good.
There's no such thing as aliens. And quit joking around. This is serious.
Yes, ma'am.
What?
Can you give the attitude a rest already? Because that's the reason you're always getting into trouble. You never listened to me, even when you were little.
Okay, jeez. Your nagging's what's gonna kill me. Come on, Okurun.
Momo.
What? What is it?
Huh? Aww.
Don't die on me.
Oh, Granny.
Please. Watch over those two. Protect them.
Why are we going by train?
Because it's too far by bike, and we're gonna need all our strength to pull this off. Turbo Granny's gonna wish she never met me.
I'm sorry I put you in danger.
Not even! No way can I let that ghost hag hurt someone I care about! I'm coming, Turbo Granny, and I'm gonna kick your ass!
Now that's the spirit! Oh, guess where I'm at? Our rematch actually a bit it's sooner than I thought. Honestly though, I thought we were actually gonna have our match at this episode. But whatevs, I'm perfectly fine winging it. It was worth it to see that this. Oh wait, there's some more. This would be fun.
You can't change here. Everyone on a train staring.
I'm not wearing that stupid outfit.
What are you talking about? The whole point of wearing it's to protect you from evil spirits. Your grandma said so.
Please, I look like a dork.
Come on! Well, actually,
fashion is the best armor for Gyaru. And looking fire is what hypes me up for a fight.
Okay, if you say so, though, I gotta admit, the priestess thing was kind of cool.
You're in a good mood.
Yeah, isn't this fun?
Not even. I feel like I'm about to puke.
Please don't.
Who are you calling tacky, you old hag?
Wait, what?
Turbo Granny called me tacky the other day, remember?
What? She did?
Yeah, when you were rocking the curse. Let's do this.
Next time, kicking Turbo Granny's ass.
I wish we didn't have to take the train.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Next week's gonna be fun. Oh, boy. Hey, yo. Oh, boy. I'm looking forward to next week. Another fire episode, Granny versus Granny Clash, and we met Grandma Haruko. Sorry guys, I just can't remember her actual name. Psycho. I'm still gonna just call her Haruko. I'm just gonna call her Haruko because she's voiced by Carrie Walgren. It makes sense in my deranged mind. Alright then, I hope you have a wonderful weekend! And because I would be, I hope you got, actually, no, that I recorded a video a few days ago, and I know it's supposed to be up by now, but I forgot to put it up yesterday, night before I went to a concert or something, so it will be up tomorrow for Friday. And then I will, and then I will probably be playing Fortnite Mares on Mares tomorrow. So have a nice day, and I will see you all in the next video. And why am I talking like this? I think this is my Three Stooges impression, but whatever. I do not give a shit, and I do not give an F. Have a nice day, everyone. Make sure you watch or tip your waitress. Wish your hugs and chocolate, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.